I am Yap Ming Hui. Basically, my passion is to help people to grow their money. And I believe by growing their money, in turn, that also will help me to grow my money. So I always like win-win. And not only win-win, but I also like to make sure that other people win first, then only I win now. Okay? So I don't mind to let other people win first, then only I win. Okay, this is my win-win philosophy. Yeah, you see, many years ago, you know, about maybe 20 years ago, I have joined financial service industry. And financial service industry is not as simple as what most laymen term can understand. Because financial services industry has got so many financial products to sell to the consumer. And you will discover that in the process of selling, they may not really care too much about what a consumer really need or they don't need. No, the idea is just to sell the product and distribute the product to the individuals. But the trouble is that most family and individuals, their money is limited. So if they end up buying some financial product or investment that does not suit them, they may end up being into a quite difficult position or less advantageous position. So if this thing happen a lot, that may put them in a very far away position from their financial freedom. So when I discovered that, I decided to learn more, to study, to research, to see as a young man then what I can do for the society. So as I explore further, I discovered there is a education called financial planning education. So I learned from someone who's a practitioner from Australia. Then I discovered that this profession is a profession that help people to plan, to organize their financial resources, to help them to optimize their money, to help them to achieve, to find a way to achieve their financial freedom in the most efficient and effective way.